tale lead on. I once had been where Linn's blue waters flow, when summer bid the groves be green, the lamp of light would glow. As on by bower and tower and widespread fields I stray, I meet a maid in the greenwood shade at the dawning of the day. Her feet and beauteous head were bare, no mantle fair she wore, but down her waist fell golden hair that swept the tall grass o'er. With milking pale she sought the veil, and bright her charms display. Outshining far the morning star at the dawning of the day. Beside me sat that maid divine, where grassy banks outspread. Oh, let me call thee ever mine, dear maid, I gently said. A blush o'erspread her lily cheek, she rose and sprang away. The sun's first light pursued her flight at the dawning of the day.